Fire Emblem! Engage!
Alright. We need to finish the story. Oh. Let's see. Hector, Soren, and Camilla have been added. They will join a group and Divine Paralogues have been cleared. We'll do that stuff much later. Free content. Recreational spots have been added to the Somnio. Use them to increase support points among allies. I don't care. Relay ticket for probably no reason. All right, we need to finish the story.
I'll be here.
Yeah, I'm gonna be there. Alright, let's see if we can do a little exchange. I want to upgrade the Bryonic, like, one more.
I'll be here.
What is this? This is new. You can now use recreation. Like two allies in the Somnial to spend more time relaxing. I don't really care about that much. We need to finish the story though. And I think we're powerful enough to do it. I made two monsters. And Lapis and Chloe. I wish these things were easier to fight. Because, it makes training a lot harder. Alright. I'm gonna need you.
I'm with you.
And I'm going to give you Marth.
Marth! Let's go!
Actually, no, I need this one.
Corin, I'll protect you.
Give you here. We'll give Gold Mary Roy.
Roy!
To victory!
Leif!
I am ready.
My turn.
Okay. I should do it. It's Mother, I bet.
So, the last Fel Dragon shard is here in Gradlon Temple.
Yes.
What's wrong, Vale? You don't look well. Did you need more time to rest?
No, it's not that. But I have a request. Please let me go in alone. I'll destroy the shard and come right back.
What? I can't let you do that. It's too dangerous.
Trust me. You won't want to face what's ahead. It's best that you and our friends stay here. Brother, let me spare you from this.
From what? I don't understand.
Is that you? It is you, isn't it?
Mother?
Oh, my dear child. How I've longed to see you again. When I sensed you, I flew here as fast as my wings would carry me.
It can't be. How?
I've missed you so much.
Don't come any closer, Divine Dragon. Or rather, corrupted Lumera.
Just when I finally had a moment with my child.
I didn't expect this. I thought she would stay inside with the shard.
Vale, did you do this?
No, it was Papa. The rings gave him the power to create more elaborate corrupted. He took her body from Lethos as one last line of defense for the shards.
You knew, didn't you? You knew this had happened to Mother.
I did. I also knew that we couldn't help her. The Emblems have used their miracle. They could revive one person and they chose you. There's no other way to save someone who has been corrupted.
You're saying that there's no choice. We have to face her.
You don't have to do anything, brother. Leave this to me.
But...
it's chilly out here. Why not come inside? You want to break the shard, don't you? Oh, don't worry. I won't bite. I just want to have a nice, long chat.
Chat with swords and magic and...
Mother.
Death.
Oh, I can scarcely believe it. Queen Lumera, in the flesh. What should we do?
We have to defeat her. There's no other way, but... I don't know how I'll summon the strength.
I feel conflicted myself. She was my deity, now I have to fight her?
Yeah, Sol's people aren't super religious, but we loved Queen Lumera too.
We can't falter. If we do, that's it. The world is doomed. Let's go. The door. It won't open.
Let me take a look. A spell has been cast on it from inside. Curious. She invited us in.
Wait. Where is Lady Vale? She didn't go inside, did she?
What? No! She can't go in there all alone! Vale! Open the door!
Oh, do we have to break the door down?
Forgive me for this.
Goodness, did you come to see me all by your lonesome?
Your own child shouldn't have to strike you down.
How heroic of you. I'm glad we have this chance to talk, Vale.
Her dress is slightly different.
You are the little sister of my dear child. If that is the case, I am practically your mother as well. You are welcome to call me your mother, should it please you.
Thank you for the kind offer. But I don't need a second mother in my life. I had one.
Oh, departed, is she? Tell me, what was she like?
She was kind and affectionate. And there was so much love within her. But she died before I could truly appreciate what I had. She always did the best she could to keep me safe. And she told me that if Papa ever broke free, if he did, and if he started doing terrible things, as his family, I had to find a way to stop him.
I suppose that means you intend to murder me yet again.
Yes.
How I tremble at the memory of that fatal blow, the pain. Even
worse, okay.
The pain, the...
You're being a little hysterical.
Shattered. I was torn from the side of my...
Overdramatic much?
Imagine the depths of my agony. And had it not been for you, my dearest and I would have been together for all time.
I know it's my fault. The fact that you died. All of this. Even though I was a puppet, I killed you. I stole the rings. My actions led to this. You can hate me all you want. But either way, it ends here!
Oh, shocking.
Oh, Vale. Was that meant to hurt? As I'm sure you have noticed, thanks to Lord Sombron's largesse, I am far more powerful now than I was before. It's a shame, really. I honestly hoped that you and I could get along. But anyone standing between me and my child cannot be suffered to live. It's ludicrous to think you might murder me for a second time. How are you so blind? I still owe you a death for the first one. Die, you little defect!
Oh, great. Is it just a one-player thing? Oh, never mind.
Thank goodness you're all right.
The door should have been blocked. How?
Well, we broke through.
Oh, my child. Did you miss your mother so badly?
I did. Not a day has passed that I didn't think of you. That's why I'm angry to see you like this. Hasn't Sombron ruined enough?
Why do you speak ill of Lord Sombron? It was he who brought us together again.
Lord Sombron? You are lost, aren't you?
Oh, I was. During the war 1,000 years ago, I was desolate, lonely. I had no one. My mother, father, friends, killed. Yet I had to fight on, alone. If I, the divine dragon, gave up or ran away, the world would be lost. In the midst of all that hurt, I found you, innocent and pure, no evil intentions of your own, and never treated with love. Though you were my enemy, I couldn't bring myself to kill you. Instead, I bonded with you the day we first met. I stopped being alone.
Mother.
I beg you, don't leave me on my own again. Stay here with me.
No, I can't do that. The last time we spoke, you told me to fight on with divinity. Told me to bring peace to the world, no matter what memories returned. Don't
yep.
you remember, Mother?
Who cares what I said before? Now I want to be together.
And her darkness is showing.
I understand now. You don't think like my mother. You don't want what she wanted.
You're speaking nonsense. I'm right here. I am your mother.
No. My mother? The one I wanted to see again? The one I loved? She's gone. And she would want me to defeat you. She taught me to stand strong against my every opponent. Whoever they might be.
How sad your words make me. You're breaking my heart right now. Who poisoned you against me? The emblems? The stewards? That sister of yours? I suppose I have no choice but to kill them all.
Prepare for battle.
I'm sorry. I meant to fight this battle for you.
Thank you, Vale. But this isn't your burden to carry. It's mine. If I don't face this myself, I can't claim to be the divine dragon.
I'm pretty sure I'm gonna need a dragon slayer.
Child, let's do this. Together. Then, we can face Sombron at last.
Brother, you're crying.
Everyone, at the ready. We will free Mother's soul and break the final shard.
All right. Time to take down our mother. All right. Let's see what the field looks like. Got group A and B. A has to go to the left. No one's carrying items. Gotta break down the doors. Mother's carrying a leg glance. Oh. It's a sword for me. Well, that's even better. Oh, there's chests. Okay. So I kind of have an idea of what I want to do. Question is, Do I have one? I do not. Okay, so what I'm thinking is warp myself. Have Ivy do it, since she's there. Warp myself right here. And I can solo all these, I think. Most of them are. Most of these are sword and axes. I can take down the lances at some point. These are all considered monsters as well. Alright. Well, why is everybody over here? Lapis, you're in charge of Team 2. Or B Team. With Chloe. And Goldmare, you can go over there too. Actually, I'm going to need you. I need you to open up stuff. I'll teleport you after I clear the room. Okay, she's not going to do anything stupid. By the looks of it, these guys aren't going to move anywhere. So yeah, after I clear the room, I'll send Zelkoff over. I also need to give them stuff. How many spare elixirs do I? Okay. Take one for myself. Give Zelkoff one as well. I usually save these for like final maxing out. For example, if one character has almost all their stats filled and they just need to fill one more, but you don't want to use a seal to redo it again, I just give them those. Thank you. Okay. And do I use magic? I should be fine. Yeah, I should be fine. All right, let's save. Just in case.
Devoted to you.
Okay, that was misleading. How come I couldn't teleport there? Wait, am I missing something? Two, three, four, five. This should be open too. Oh, five of him. Okay, that makes sense. I have to move him. I have to move myself.
I'll do my best. For you, anything.
Allow me. I can do this.
Anytime. Let's go.
I smell gold.
Yes. The choice is yours.
Never wait there.
Grace and skill.
Power blooms in me.
Losers. Can't aim. Oh, an archer.
I am guided by the emblems.
Thank you. I'm only taking damage from the chain attacks, by the looks of it. Oh shit.
Our foes are strong.
We're gonna have to do this.
Lend me your strength.
Just to get rid of that guy. The one that's been breaking me.
We won't give up.
There we go. That does help. Okay. Okay. Everybody here is so weak. I have an idea. Hold on.
May I call on you?
Goddess dance.
No hesitation.
Obscurate. Alright. Murder this guy, Diamant.
I will help.
A battle fit for Brodia.
That's a problem. I'm just gonna leave him there. All right, on to group B. As Lin. No one in this group. Oh, Vale does.
You were beautiful while you lasted.
RIP. Alright.
It's no use. You're going down. Don't waste my time.
Yeah, don't waste my time. Clearing out the board now. Miss. Wow.
You were
beautiful. What a crit.
You lasted. Too slow. I will protect everyone. I won't let this go to my head.
Made quick work of that.
Okay. Doron.
Let's begin. Should I have held back?
Oh, whoops, I should have. Use someone else. Run through. My crit monster.
I'm getting hungry. I've had my eye on you.
All right. We'll wait until my character kills all these guys, and then I'll teleport and sell cough over.
I may no longer have the emblem rings, but I can use the shard's power instead. Shall I show you?
Mother, what are you doing? Everyone, get behind the pillars!
What? Oh, crap. Oh, this dragon has a... This dragon has... gem. Explains why there's a team B, not everybody moving together. Okay. Hide behind pillars. Well, I kind of don't know what that means. Because this is kind of weird. Is he talking about these? That would make kind of sense.
I'm listening. A right and proper end.
Everybody out of the blast zone. All right, B team is secured. I think I'm needing a 11 sword. This is it does nothing. No. My sword's the best they got. Dead.
Put up a good fight.
Oh, maybe I should have used the special. Okay. Let's go. Hmm. That's not good.
I've decided. Guess I did it right.
Wow. Murdered. Murdered, stabbed. I hate that.
I've got this.
Fight's gonna be taking forever. Oh, never mind. He crit.
This ends now.
Double crit. Oh, good. Now I don't have to deal with him. Looks like she's maxed out on res. She's close to being done. Well, time to engage and slay the dragon again. Special move. Quadruple hit. Turn and I can move Zelkoff in position.
No! I'll manage.
Thank you.
the divine dragon.
Double? Nope. That's okay. And you know what? I can probably move him now. Way to go, Zelkoff.
Sustains me.
Now he's gone.
Emblem, engage.
That dagger is very weak, if that's the case.
Good night.
Come on. Oh no, reinforcements showed up. Javier, to my side.
Do my best.
Hey, Gold Mary.
Better than ever.
Thank you. Yeah. We'll do it to protect him. You should stay behind to grab this. Alright.
Stand down or perish!
Oh, that's gonna kill me. That's also gonna kill her. What? Oh, she gets four now? Or more than that? Must be an ability of hers to increase the power of the ring. It's fine. Oh. Now I know why they were here. That's a weird interaction.
A good wind.
Hmm.
I still have a lot to learn.
Reinforcements are coming, so we need to pick up the pace, y'all.
For those I must protect.
Need a clear path. Oh my god, it hit him. I wonder. I cannot. My doubles are all dead.
Sorry.
Oh, died.
I'm falling back.
Wow, 6% crit. Helpful.
I'm here. I won't flinch. It's time.
There we go.
Why do we repeat our mistakes?
I got a feeling that Ivy's gonna go be the next one down. Because of these axe guys. Chasing her.
My path is certain.
Oh my god, come on now.
I'll cut you down to size. Sorry about that.
Dodge that.
I've decided.
Let's be off.
Tag.
Let's go.
All right. All right. Oh, great. She's gonna do it right down the middle, I bet.
Guess I did it right.
Put up a good fight.
Sure did. You suck it. Echo shield. Cool.
Who's next?
All right. And give Mavir something to do. Let him finish him off. With the magic lance.
Have I made a difference?
Yes, you saved us a bunch of turns. Alright, group A. Okay. Forgot about him.
Just.
And she's maxed out. That's fine. Two meteors on him.
I can keep going.
Let's begin.
Beat me to the punch.
Oh boy. Take it back. We cannot. Dang it. He's not gonna move. This will take out this dragon.
I won't waste this chance!
Pew pew.
You're going down.
Dragon slayed.
This go to my head.
Meteor. Well, I took that. Another meteor.
Huh.
Tell me where.
Alright, let's go. I get all the team forward. And Zelkov needs to get the other chest before we proceed. She got hit hard. I don't think so, guys. Demon can handle these two guys. Engage. He's gonna take heavy damage. It's only got 43% chance of hitting, so hopefully he misses. There we go.
I've looked forward to this day.
Assassinate that bitch.
I won't waste this chance. Who's next?
Here until the end.
Miss. Dang it.
Hungry for more.
Well, that's good.
I'm not a child anymore.
Don't kill her. Miss.
Oh,
nope.
Dear.
You fought well, Chloe. Away.
Won't be much use in this state.
All right. Easy, easy kill for Diamond.
You put up a good fight. Are you watching, Father? Remember this.
All right, Zelkov. Syndicui or Syndicadia? How do you spell it or say it? Well, that Goldmere, you gonna help?
Emblem, engage! I still have a lot to learn.
Who's the more annoying threat? Physics. Physics. Meteor. That's why. Wondering what was so wacky about that. Oh shit. Everybody's in the line of fire. That's gonna really hurt her. It missed. God, that's not good. People are going to take damage, but it's fine. Someone's going down.
I will help.
All right, Gold Mary, go.
Emblem, engage.
I want to be with my child. That's my only desire. Please, stay out of this.
There's my opening. That's it! Here we are at last. How about we train here? You'll be the one fighting. The emblem. Ugh.
What? You said that back at...
The emblem lends you there. Ugh. No! These memories. I wanted to spend time with you. To chat for hours. Take long walks together. Share meals. And then...
She's like one of those, psycho fake moms where she lost a child, like through a miscarriage, and then she kidnaps another kid to claim as her own to forget that she lost a child. That's kind of what that feels like.
No! Lord Somron gave me more time with my child. I refuse to waste it. I won't let anyone take that away. Not even you. I waited for so long. 1,000 years of waiting. Right.
Emblem engage.
Ah!
Seems I was too slow.
Alright, someone's dying. For sure. This turn. And I can't do anything. Twin strike.
Why do we repeat our mistakes?
I still have a lot to learn.
Okay. I guess nobody died. I for sure thought Sidal was gonna die. Go wrong. Engage.
May I?
I am in your debt.
All right. One more time. One more time.
I will help. This should do it.
I missed along the way.
Lend me your strength.
All right, time to take down Mother.
Let's begin. Oh, I'm not done yet. Just give up.
What have I? Time. It's moving too fast. I can't seem to keep up.
Welcome to 2023. Willet Glens.
I'm so sorry, Mother.
That voice Is it you, my child? It would seem that you've received my ring at last.
Mother! You're yourself again!
You remembered the promise that I made to you?
Yes. Every word you said to me before I fell asleep. You see this? I'm one of the emblems now.
My child, an emblem. I can hardly believe my own eyes. Oh, how hard you must have worked to achieve such a thing.
It was tough, but I'm glad I can show you what I've become. I just wanted to make you proud.
It looks like Queen Lumera is disappearing.
The corruption is leaving her body, so now she has to go. Nothing can be done to stop it.
I'm so sorry, Mother. It seems we have to part yet again.
You're wrong. From the first moment that we connected, I have always been at your side. The years after I lost my family were a dark time. The pain of what had been taken was unbearable. But then I met you. And even though I missed you during your long slumber, I knew that you would wake up someday. We'd be together again. Knowing that, how could I ever feel lonely? You and I will never be apart again.
I feel the same ever since we met. I've never felt truly alone, not really. You showed me the warmth of a real connection, and that is stronger than death.
You have always been my bright, shining light. I can never thank you enough for being my child.
Thank you, Mother. Getting to be your child is my greatest happiness. If we should meet again, I want to spend more time with you. Pinky, promise me.
Pinky, promise. What are you, five?
I'll remember this promise we have made. And I'll remember you. The sky is so beautiful above me. Just like the one I saw the day you opened your eyes again. From now on, you must protect it all. Everything. Under this beautiful sky.
I promise.
Brother,
I'm all right. Please, don't be sad for me. Mother is where she belongs now. I know we'll meet again. It's time to go. We have to check the barrier.
And take down Lord Sombron. This is a spooky domain.
Barrier is vanishing. We destroyed it at last.
But look what's happened to the sky.
Sombron opened the portal.
Papa, he's there.
If this goes on, the power of other worlds will pour through, and this one will be destroyed. Elios will meet its end.
No. I won't let that happen. My mother entrusted this world to me. I will protect everyone. Everyone who lives beneath this sky.
I have no doubt that a world ruled by you would be a beautiful place.
What brought that on?
It needed saying.
I'll need you to help build that world, Marth. Help me protect it. Forever.
Forever.
It's a promise, then.
A world ruled by the Divine Dragon. Now that's an inspiring thought.
Everyone, how did our forces fare?
We are treating our wounded and should be able to leave soon.
You stand before the final battle, undaunted, full of hope. I've much to learn from you.
When this war's over and we've had time to rebuild, I'm gonna visit all your countries.
Bring the emblems along. After so much time confined to the rings, I'm sure they'd like to see the world.
Right. Now that the 12 rings' power has been used, people won't try to steal them. The emblems will be safe. They can stay summoned and go wherever they want.
I'll show them our countries, introduce them to our citizens. They'll be seen as war heroes.
I won't say no to a new camping buddy. Oh, make that too. Hope they like to sing.
I imagine their experience will make them good advisors for restoring Alucia.
It's nice, isn't it? Having something to look forward to? Something to fight for the first time in my life? I'm excited for the future.
Before we reach that future, we'll have to face Sombron. Are you ready for that, Vale?
I am. I'm not afraid to stand up to him. I was so lonely. I couldn't admit it, but he stopped being my father long ago. There's no bond left to break.
Vale.
Divine One, our wounded soldiers have been treated, one and all.
Thank you, Vander. Let's depart, everyone. The final battle is upon us at last.
This journey has made you and your allies so much stronger. I wish I could stay here and help you all build a peaceful world. But we may soon have to part ways.
Well, that doesn't sound good. Yeah, I have to... Well, we may have to part ways. I'm wanted in a new Fire Emblem game called Fire Emblem Warriors 2. How funny that would be. I so want that too. Like, the original Fire Emblem Warriors was so good. The Fire Emblem Warriors 3 Hopes was so lousy. You couldn't use everybody. Plus, they were characters that nobody cared about, really. Oh, wait, $35 silver?
I'll be here.
Welcome. I thank you. Do come again.
She maxed out. That's why. Okay. I don't think I even need liberation anymore. I don't even know who else can use it. Okay. I can probably max out the rings for my character.
Your opponent.
No need to be shy. I'm not setting a very good example.
Somehow I won.
Before you were a professor, you were a mercenary? What do mercenaries do?
They're fighting forces for hire. We went to war for nations without belonging to them, so our allies in one battle might be our enemies in the next.
Though with enough motive, that could happen anyway. Thanks for the lesson, Professor.
No holding back.
I am Roy. I'm looking forward to this.
It's no use!
Using Dragon Slayer.
Well fought. I must train my skills.
Somehow I won.
That Worm Slayer looked cooler than the one that we have.
I'll be your opponent.
I'm Celica. It's my pleasure. It takes a lot of work to be that strong.
Somehow I won.
What are you doing, Celica?
Offering a prayer to Mila. You're welcome to join me if you wish.
Thank you.
Should be fine. Let's see. You can access the final battle with Fell Dragon Sombron from the second floor balcony of the Somnial. Oh, well, I wish I'd known that earlier. Oh, whoops. Wish they told me that earlier. Okay. See if I can turn by a brave sword or something. Or a good old.
Well, hey there!
Alfred. No.
Take care!
Well. I think they're talking about this. Let's save. Kind of combination.
The final battle is upon us. When you are ready, we will move the Somniel itself to the portal. Once we face the Fell Dragon, there may be no turning back. Are you ready of mind and equipped for what's ahead?
I guess we are.
The Somniel is ascending. We should reach Sombron soon. Let's win this battle, and then return home together.
Yes, of course.
Marth, what's happening to you?
I can't hide this any longer, can I?
Hide what?
There's something I should tell you before we arrive. The portal has destabilized our world. I lack physical form, as do the other emblems. We may not be able to hold ourselves together.
I had no idea. I wish I had realized. But if the portal is doing this, then it's only temporary, right? After we close it, you and the other emblems will recover.
The moment the portal closes, there will be a great distortion. We will not be able to withstand it.
What are you saying?
When the battle is done and the portal closed, all emblems aside from you will cease to be.
You mean, if we defeat Sombron, if we close the portal, we'll lose you and the other emblems?
Yes.
We've been together this whole time, and now you're just going to disappear? Please, Marth. I don't want to lose you and the others.
Gotta go back to his world.
We need you.
Leaving the portal open would doom this world. Would you prefer that?
No, but...
We emblems came into existence in order to aid this realm. We would do anything to protect the people of Elios, even if it means our end.
So our promise to rebuild Elios together, our plan to see the world, none of that is possible?
I'm so sorry.
There's no need to apologize. I've asked so much of you. Too much. But when I thought about a future with you by my side, I felt truly happy.
There is a promise I can still keep. In Lethos, the day you awoke, what did I say when you summoned me? Your ally, until the very end.
I remember.
I will never break that promise. Until this war's end, until my own, I will stay by your side.
You're so kind, Marth. You've always been so kind.
You are too. That's why we've made it this far. More than your strength, it's your care for others that has brought us all here.
Thank you.
Now prepare yourself. We'll arrive at the portal soon.
I'm ready. So this is the portal to other worlds.
It's beautiful, but very cold.
You two, here.
Sombron!
Papa!
I did not expect you to survive, let alone reach me here.
We've come to stop you from destroying Elios.
I am done with your worthless world. Return to it and shut the portal. Live in peace there. You stay in your world. I now leave for other ones. That should satisfy us both.
You're going to return and attack Elios again. We'll never believe you wouldn't. And you've caused too much suffering, too much loss.
And who knows? He might be,
We will defeat you right now.
Destroy. He may be destroying, like, Marth's world. Roy and Lynn's world.
Am I wrong?
Invasion is merely a means.
Places in Awakening and Birthright. And
a reunion with Zero Emblem.
Echoes and stuff like that. You know, the other Fire Emblem worlds.
Of course not. That emblem is not of your world. Nor am I.
What do you mean?
Beyond this portal lie infinite worlds. One of them was my home. It had its own emblem rings, and a war arose to control them. My kind lost. The enemy used the ring's power to slaughter my relatives. All of them. I was very young. Our enemies granted me alone the mercy of exile.
You mean they sent you to Elios?
A peaceful world, ruled by godlike dragons. I was meant to live a quiet life there. But I brought something with me, unknown to them. A single emblem ring.
Zero emblem.
In my world,
that my known as the that my ring? Of is that the ring of me?
With my power,
Emblem Zero? That me?
To speak, legend said this emblem fought without aid. So much ambition and no allies. That story showed me the way forward in my complete isolation. I was trapped in this world without friends or family. Only that emblem gave me comfort.
Whoever it was must have been mighty indeed. An emblem should not be able to survive traveling from one world to another. To stay in form in a new world, even for moments. I've never heard of such power. Now you want a reunion. So that emblem is gone.
Exactly. And all because of villagers that found me a few years after I arrived. They mistook me for an abandoned child. They pitied me. My first connection in your world. Soon after, the emblem deserted me, leaving only the ring behind. And why? For bonding with the people of this world. I despaired, and then I reduced their village to ash. I swore to forgo all bonds in pursuit of my ambitions, as my emblem had. I fought alone, confided in none, preparing to return to my world to exact revenge. I needed pawns for my plan and territory. I spent years amassing it all. Then I attacked.
So, the war 1,000 years ago. That's what it was about?
But Papa, you weren't alone in this world. Mama loved you deeply. Your believers, your attendants, my siblings, Sepia, Gris, Marnie, Mavir, my brother and me. Everything we did was for you.
As I said, pawns. Acting on my command and mine alone. Meant to be used and discarded. Death, which mean nothing.
That's why you killed them all. But what about us? You wanted us to die?
You were no different to me.
Oh.
Horrible.
Father of the year right there.
Lied about your emblem. You weren't left behind.
What?
A solitary warrior like that emblem would know how hard it is to be alone. And would stay by your side, sparing you that loneliness in exile. Until you weren't alone, and had new people in your life. Until you were okay. Don't you think more than anyone, a true friend like that wanted you to have those connections?
You know nothing. Nothing at all about my emblem.
That's true. But if your emblem disappeared without
I wonder if
word,
it's like Grimma.
You don't either. No one does.
Or,
the more reason to be reunited.
What's that? I forgot what's that guy's name.
World after world.
He's like the final boss. He's like that sorcerer from Shadow Dragon. From Marth's final boss or something like that.
But emblems are not the same beings. We are not them. You will never be reunited with your emblem. Ever again.
Be silent.
I can only imagine how much resentment you feel. But to sacrifice so many others, to be so selfish you destroy the world, kill your own children, it's all just so wrong.
I said be silent. You are speaking of things you do not understand. If not for my emblem, I would have died powerless, small. That emblem had the strength to stand alone, unlike you. Huddled together, whining like dogs. Such a warrior showed me the meaning of all existence. Fight alone. Take revenge.
You're wrong.
That's impossible. No Emblem wants to see a world destroyed. We aid people through our bonds with the Divine Dragons. We are a force for good. We would never choose to let our power be exploited for evil.
Enough of this nonsense. I won't let you stop me or sway my intentions. I have striven for this for thousands of years. If you intend to stand in my way, you will die.
This is it. Prepare for battle, everyone.
Turn your blade on me. You dare interfere with that which I have sought for so long. Such fatal hubris. You will pay for that accordingly. Witness how fragile your bonds really are.
Huh?
What's happening to them?
I am sealing off the portal back to your world. It's what I should have done the moment you arrived here. I fear your Emblem allies are too weak. They will be lost in the distortion between dimensions forevermore.
This cannot be the end. If we must part, remember all that we have done.
Marth!
The Emblems are...
I knew I'd have to say goodbye someday, but I thought there was time.
So much for your precious emblems. In a matter of moments, the portal will be shut for good. Take comfort, for I shall inflict no further harm upon your world. Though you will die here as I have lived, in anguish, far from home.
We can never go home?
I've been ready to die from the start. Brodia, my land, I pray you endure.
It seems Illusia will never truly know me.
I'm sorry, Mother.
Worry not. I have no desire to prolong your suffering. When I am finished, not one trace of me in your world shall remain, as though I was never there at all.
I'll stop you.
Is that so?
Our fight isn't over. The portal's open. I can do this. If I give it my all, I can summon the emblems back to me. Look at how far we've come. Will you fight him at my side?
Super emblem.
Your faith in me gives me strength.
Yes, brother. I'm with you.
Vale.
What would be really funny, even though I know this is not going to be a thing, is where
but I'm a royal dragon all the same. There's got to be something I can do to help.
Where all the emblems turn into
we'll
like
right there with you.
super dragon emblem.
So this time, we're returning the favor.
I'm sorry the others are dragging this out. We both know my belief in you is already enough.
You can do it, Divine One. Underdogs always find strength when they need it most. Trust me.
Divine One, this is for Father and all the soldiers who have fallen along the way.
There's a 100% discount on Lady Anna's aid services today. One-time offer, no refunds.
You have always been my source of strength. Allow my faith, just this once, to be yours.
If you have faith in the moon and stars above, our beloved emblems will return.
Whatever faith remains in this heart, I give to you.
Must we be so melodramatic? I suppose for the Divine Dragon, I can make an exception.
Thanks, Zelkoff.
Must bloom. For you,
oh, he's an asshole, and I love it.
An array of light. This is the part of the tale where we fall to the dark or rise to the light. Let's reach for the light. I suppose this is a time when riches aren't much help, but I shall pray with all my heart.
As your sister and fellow dragon, I'll do whatever it takes to help you stop Papa.
We started this journey together. Now let's end it together. May our world prosper, Divine One.
Imbeciles. Your scrambling is both futile and pitiful.
Please, my friends. I need you all one last time. Once more, let us engage! Shine on, Emblem of Beginnings! Mark! Care for us, Emblem of Echoes, Celica! Provide for us, Emblem of the Holy War, Sigurd! Free us,
they should give us,
Rise up, Emblem of Binding!
I think new rings should be...
Sweep across, Emblem of Blazing! Restore Calm,
Alm,
Emblem of the Sacred, Erica!
Joshua!
Emblem of Radiance, Ike! Heal us! Emblem of Dawn, Makaya. Reignite us, Emblem of Awakening, Lucina.
Kata.
Bear your fangs, Emblem of Fates, Corin. Teach us, Emblem of the Academy, Violet. And of course,
God, who
the
else?
Final emblem. Connect us, Fire Emblem.
What?
We 13 emblems stand against you with our allies. The future may divide us once more, but here and now, we fight with one heart. This fight, this moment in time is all that matters.
What nonsense. You are the
future. How's it going, Clover?
A dying light. You're nothing. The deeper your bonds, the greater your pain when those bonds crumble to dust. Why invite that inevitable pain upon yourself? Why allow such weakness to exist?
Join just in time for the final battle.
Yes, you see me as a child. Foolish and weak. And maybe you're right. Maybe that's all I am. But I am not alone. And we're stronger when we stand together. The breaking of bonds can hurt. But when the bond is reforged, it comes back as strong as ever. Or stronger. And it brings an even greater hope. If people are willing to work for it, any bond can be brought back to life. And that's what I'll do every single time.
Oh, I'm good.
For however long it
I've been
takes.
Busy recently, but I've been
you
good.
Leave this place.
I'm about to save the world. Or, I guess, worlds.
Get ready, Sombron. This ends now!
All right. You can't turn into a dragon, right?
Here goes.
Wait. Need to know his range.
Ready for me?
Sure am. Yeah. I mean, I got my taxes done, had to do laundry.
I'm at 100%.
Had to clean my car for a little bit.
What a lovely scene.
Shall we dance?
And I also had work. I had to get my tire fixed. Because there was a screw in it.
Let's go.
I've been busy for the past couple of days.
Time to open up shop.
I will not falter. What's our move?
All right, everybody's going to...
My will is firm.
Oh. Far ahead.
Yes.
Very well.
Put people in position for healing.
Don't worry.
I don't understand that question for some reason. Oh my god. Dang, you smashed me. Oh, they all have legendary weapons. That explains a lot. Oh, I don't have that weapon. I'm getting killed by the chain attacks.
And they lived happily ever after.
I try to stream whenever I can. Like, I know late December I was streaming almost every day, but right now I haven't been streaming that much. Just had to get a lot of it is too much. Too many stupid chain attacks. Because they're set at 80% hit. Alright. Gotta go fucking all the way back. All right, I have an idea. All right, try this. Increase my void. The chain attacks are what's killing me. That's the problem. There's way too many of them. So do you play any other games? Yes, I do. I play a lot of Pokemon. I have this thing where I want to play all the Ratchet and Clank games and Sly Cooper games at some point.
No mistakes.
It's no mistakes. Alright. Hopefully these chain attacks don't kill me again. God dang it. Good job, Anna. Okay.
I will protect everyone. Made quick work of that.
Stupid chain attacks.
I won't forget you.
Direct me.
Alright, kill this fool. Good job, Gold Mary. Anna is a magical girl. She's like the Nurse Joy of the Fire Emblem series.
A proud victory.
Fog made a whole lot of difference. Take out this fool.
One moment. You're going down.
No, come on. Oh, he has Bryonak. That's kind of a game changer right there. Oh, thanks. He's gonna die. Okay, that works. Good old Thoron. Found a lost item. I know reinforcements are coming at some point. Just gonna have her rush in. Lapis can handle it. Oh, thank God he dodged. Yeah, I do. There's stuff down there. That's foolish.
Dream well.
Oh, Lord Sombron moved.
It's no use. I'll cut you down to size.
I won't let this go to my head.
We moved. Yeah. All right. Everybody, this is your leader. I say everybody kick in, engage, and attack. Astral Storm.
Papa.
Oh, the defect. I thought myself rid of you, yet here you are. You laugh.
You're angry because I persisted and survived. It almost feels like praise. We never spent time together as father and daughter like I wanted. But I'm glad I didn't give up. I made it. Because now, I can be the one who defeats you.
You are a malicious child. I would expect no less from my own.
I hope you're watching, Mama. I'm going to stop him. Just like you told me. Watch this!
Astral Storm. Engage.
Just like my fairy tales.
All right, quadruple attack.
You fought so hard, traveled so far, merely to die.
That's what you think.
I won't run anymore.
Discord link expired. Yeah, right. I guess it does after a while. I'll fix that eventually. All right. Can I take the back? I can. No. Gold Mary. Engage up. Go. Guess really doesn't matter which sword. Shoot, we'll save her attack, but we'll still hit him.
I'll begin.
For those, I must.
This offline. Actually, I wanted to share something in mind with you. What is that? Okay. I'll save the Blazing Lion next round. Alright, Diamant. Engage.
Stand down or perish.
Oh, sweet. Twin strike.
If this is war, so be it.
Alright, gem number two down. Special move? Oh, screw it that then. Engage up you.
With a true heart, engage.
Shine.
Right.
Not done.
Save one for me.
Forgive me.
Crit. That's funny.
I will dispose of you. I have failed.
Oh, he crit me.
Emblem, engage!
I do design for VTubers like their characters, other assets. So I was wondering if we can discuss something. I'm kind of having had the free time to do that. So,
oh,
here we go. There we go. That's the last gem.
This is not over.
Sombron called reinforcements. But what are they?
You thought I sat idly waiting for you to arrive. I could not bring back my emblem, but I summoned others of equal power. Dark emblems who once plunged their worlds into despair.
Dark emblems? That presence. Familiar. Yes, these are the foes we fought in our original forms. Perhaps we should match each emblem to their own enemy. But I can't sense who is who. We should move closer, with caution.
Dark barrier. A barrier made of dark emblems that reduce damage of fell Sombron. Defeat the dark emblems to weaken the barrier. Dark emblems are powerful foes, but they are susceptible to attacks from units synced. Okay. So, match. Okay. Is this a Roy one? God dang it. How am I supposed to know? Supposed to know which is which. All I know is this one, I think, might take on this one. I don't know. Let's just attack him anyway. Any social media is down below. I'm trying to focus on this. Alright. Raggedy Ark.
Care to join me?
Oh, sweet. Crit. Hyper Beam crit. That works. Do. That.
Emblem, engage!
Thank you.
will help.
Emblem, engage.
I wonder if this does anything.
We won't give up.
It still can attack me. That's kind of crappy. Obscurite. Push it, Vale. Alright, I don't think this is gonna work. Who's attacking? Oh, everybody. Oh, that's bullshit. Seriously?
Good night.
God for Soul. Soul's the lifesaver of all Fire Emblem. Stupid chain attacks. Activate.
I still have a lot to learn.
I bet Lapis can take on the dragon by itself. With the help of Sidal or something. crit.
Rest now.
Take it out.
Flesh more than prices. I will protect you.
He can handle it. Let's not do that.
I'm happy to help.
Right, she's as good as dead. I'm sacking Zelkoff to that just because I need
Don't
to save the healers.
Me.
Or at least try to.
I've decided.
Is it go time?
Yeah, I figured she was dying. There's gonna be casualties in this fight. Good thing it's one of those things where the game pretty much restarts back to the last before this fight.
Tell me what to do.
That's a bow. There we go. Well, try to. Crit. Thank you. I know you are, Citrine.
Whatever you ask.
Oh, he does no damage. Go.
I cannot allow this.
I have to do this in order to get him off the damn street, or not street, off the damn portal.
The shield is gone. Now's our chance.
All right.
Emblem, engage. Whatever it takes.
Good job. We're going full on suicidal here.
I won't miss a step.
No.
A slight injury.
Let's begin.
That's what I needed to do. Slow. Need someone to just do a quick little tidbit there.
Emblem, engage!
Set this thing on fire. Oh.
Help me be your righteous dragon.
She's dying.
Emblem, engage. Let's
see what we got here. Crit. Alright, good. Dang it, she couldn't do it twice? Come on, you were by yourself. She's dying anyway, so... She's dead.
Sorry.
Yep. If the chain attacks hit, she could have survived.
My muscles are yours.
Alright, who's still left? Oh. Whirling death. Yeah, just as I thought. Oh, she's dead. Yep. This is where we go all suicidal.
Divine One, it would be rash to press on. I must retreat.
Look for
Yeah, you are. It's okay, though.
Why would you do that?
Sacrifice yourself for the cause.
Don't let him see you cry.
I've drawn Lafont, the card of the end.
Yeah, I knew you were dying too.
Am I fated to join the stars? Not today. I will exit the stage with what grace I still have.
Such ephemeral life.
All right.
Shouldn't have been in my way.
That should do it. All right. This sets me up for the final blow. Or the final blows, I guess. If Sidal would have survived, I would have danced on Diamant, so just so I can move him again. Chain attacks aren't hitting.
Need help? Save one for me.
Oh, got one. You're dead. Oh, you're not.
Emblem engage.
You can survive.
Allow me. Not done yet. Do you mind?
All right, Gold Mary. Strut your stuff.
Me first. Save one for me.
All right.
Our foes are strong.
Time to finish this fight. That was a little poke was anticlimactic there. But we beat him.
We've won, Sombron.
Now I will never return home. Perhaps that is just as well. I am tired. Tired of searching in every shadow.
For the Emblem of Foundations?
I would look in sunless woods, gloomy caves, the shade of a dead tree. In such places, I felt my emblem again. Now, that is all over.
You chose to be alone, yet continued to look for this emblem. Why?
Perhaps I wanted someone to appreciate how far I had come, all on my own. Someone to see me, who I am. After millennia of being cast away.
I could have been that person. Or Vale, or our siblings. Why didn't you let us? Why choose to start these wars?
Ugh. I need no connections. Not in your world.
Even at the end, you don't want to be a father to us. Very well.
Still didn't answer the question.
Fell dragon, an evil that we slayed. That's how we'll remember you.
Do as you please. I have been alone for all this time. Why should my death be different? I do not need mercy or pity. I will fade in this place, apart from the one I yearn to see.
Do you remember the invocation?
What?
The invocation for the Emblem of Foundations.
I have tried. Again and again, I said the words.
Who's the Emblem of Foundations?
Still, it couldn't hurt to try. One last time.
All right. Burn. Burn us, Emblem of Foundations. Oh, this light. Oh, at last we meet again.
Papa? I don't see anyone.
I don't either. It must be someone only he can see. An old friend. The one person he truly let in.
You and I. Let us be on our way. Once more.
Alright, Papa's gone crazy. I wonder what he's talking about. This makes it look like a huge cliffhanger.
He's gone. And the ring for the Emblem of Foundations. That's gone with him. Our fight is over. Let's go home. It's time to shut this portal, once and for all. The portal is closing. Once it's shut, the war ends, and balance returns to the world.
We did it!
Oh, it's really time to say goodbye.
This was a wonderful journey. Thank you for letting us share it with you.
No. Thank you, Marth. I'm so sad to see you go. But it's time to stand tall and say goodbye. Thank you for keeping your promise. You really were my ally, my friend, through it all. I just hope I'll be strong enough for whatever lies ahead.
You will be. You're already much stronger than 1,000 years ago. Or the day you awakened. I know you'll carry on the Emblem's legacy. And your mother's. We will not be here to help you anymore. Now, it's your turn to help others. As the Divine Dragon,
and as an emblem.
I will.
You're not doing this alone. We'll be there to support you, brother.
We can't replace Marth and the others, but we'll do what we can.
Yes. Please, don't worry. It's no good. Here come the tears.
I wish we didn't have to lose you.
We were just getting to know you, and now... goodbye forever?
Please, do not cry.
But...
this world's burdens are yours to shoulder. Meet them proudly. You should not always hold back tears. But please, for now, try to.
I agree. I'd like for us to part with smiles on our faces. That's how I want us to remember each other. In joy, not sorrow.
Me too.
It seems this is goodbye, but we'll never bid farewell to what we learned together.
I'll miss you, but I know you'll choose the right paths to walk.
We'll always be together in spirit, no matter the distance. Build a bright future. Don't worry. I can see that your lives will be filled with hope and happiness.
Go out and create a better world. I know you can. I know you will.
I will be praying for you, praying that your world is filled with kindness and laughter.
Come on, Nintendo, remake Sacred Stones. That was my favorite game, and it's probably others too.
Wherever you go, may the blessings of Mother Earth and Father Sky follow.
I'm glad to have known you. I hope you make an Arcadia of this land.
If your nations band together, there is no hardship you cannot overcome.
Know love as well as grief. Honor your bonds, carry the light, and nothing will be impossible.
I hope they use this game for when,
lead with compassion,
they make Fire Emblem Warriors 2.
And may your happiness be eternal.
None of this emblem spirit crap. But just use the character models and the voice actors. Give us, like, you know, this Roy, Ike as playable.
So
Hector,
you.
Since he's going to be DLC.
The emblem connects us all. If ever we cross paths.
Yeah.
Again. No. When we cross paths again, I hope that you will remember us. We who existed together for this time. The 13 emblems.
Of course I'll remember you. Everything about you. And all the times we shared. Even when we're apart, we'll always be connected. Thank you for standing with me. Until the very end. Goodbye, emblems. My family, you gave me courage, strength, and inspiration. I will follow your example, always. I promise. Let's go back home, everyone. Back to Emblems.
Didn't I die? I feel like that should be brought up. I'm still corrupted. Technically. Can I skip this? I can. Cool. took after Lumera as the Divine Dragon Monarch. Bonds he forged with allies with us in peace. Records speak that of the blue-haired emblem cutting down blah blah blah. Bander, let's see. He's just a knight. He's no longer Stuart. He's just a knight. Alfred became... Oh, he died early. He died, I guess. She didn't do anything, but that was my choice. I forgot about him. He traveled between different nations, and he has a road named after him. She didn't do anything. Oh, he became a butler. What a great demotion you took. Oh, there's my girl. Oh, no. Who she meet? That's my girl. All right, yes, he became the new king. That makes sense. Alpaca Master. He just became famous. She became a knight, and she was a writer. The only reason I'm just summing it up is because I can't read that fast. He helps with the trading, and he's the strategist for the new king. The battle strategist. Loves her potatoes. Oh, she became the potato goddess. She didn't do anything important. She's now queen. Queen Ivy. Oh, and I died somewhere. He helped make an orphanage. And he had a family. Out of all of them, I didn't expect him. He disappeared. Yeah, he just disappeared. Nope. She went to back to school, and she was the top of her class. Uh your way back to school, and he became an artist. And she became a teacher after being the most badass knight. I knew she was gonna travel. She was queen. She became the best queen in history, by the looks of it, for Psalm. She was a traveling companion with Tamara. And she went back to her village. And she went to rebuild a church. Oh, Fogato. I forgot about him. He was advisor. He met someone. Oh, he got a girlfriend and started a family, I guess. He founded a religion. That's revolves around me. He has a bistro, and at some point he died. She reunited with all her sisters. And she got rich. He became a great doctor. And he continues his studies to be a better doctor. She became a street performer. That's what they're calling it now. Figured he would have been the street performer. He became famous for dancing and fortune telling. He's just a party boy by the looks of it. He went into retirement. He passed. He died. Yeah. And he liked pastries. Personal guard to Diamant. Started a seafood restaurant. He took on Gradlon. Most of her friends died, but their offspring. I guess she had a kid, a baby dragon or whatever. Okay. Well, that was a summed up version of that. I don't need to see the credits. Oh, what a cool selfie. Well, not a selfie, but portrait. There's my girl Lynn. There's Lucina. Erica.
Today's the day of my coronation. Today, I'll be crowned the Divine Dragon King. I had hoped that all of you would be standing by my side for the occasion. But I guess not. Shine on! Emblem of beginnings!
Worth a try. I wonder if we'll ever meet again.
Aha! I knew we'd find you in here!
We must have looked everywhere.
Everyone.
The coronation is going to start any minute now.
All right. Time to get changed, unless you're wearing that.
Yeah, I guess I should, huh?
Huh?
Well, hurry up! Come on!
This is definitely an anime.
I'm coming, I'm coming!
Someday, in the future, our paths may cross once more. Our bonds can be reforged time and again. Whenever you desire, you need only say the word.
Engage!
Oh, they said it. Okay. We just finished the game.
Fire Emblem. Engage.
Now we just need to buff all our characters for the other stuff. Like the future DLC and prep for more rings. I'll probably buy the expansion pass later, but oh shit. What is this? Armor Bane? Okay. I don't even know what the trials thing really does. At this point, we just need to do the rest of the paralogues and just train, but I can do all that off stream. I'll start a different game later. Binding Blade. I like her Swordmaster skills better than her bow skills, to be honest. Parallel Falchion. Yato. Pilot has a lot of weapons. Well, that is all for this game for now. I'm going to do the paralogues off stream because they're kind of boring. I can do it for the Divine Paralogues, which I think is like Tiki's story, and then any other DLC related stuff. I need to train all the characters though. Like max out all their stats. Kind of thing.
Well, hey there.
Take care.
Well, I can level up all the cities here. Apparently I need to do Brodia. Wheat. Mika set. Divine fist art. Oh, I'll have to do more. Cool. Okay, resources found in Brodia. Seems like I should should have upgraded this first and then this one next. I need gold more than I need. I don't even know what silver or gold corrupted mean. I just did this because 10 silver would be nice. Oh, let's look up the stuff. I think I should have everything unlocked now. Leaf, Ike, Violet, Orin, Erica. Look at what the world map looks like. And that's Marth's. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Air logs. Seven undone, not finished paralogs. That mean I have seven unbonded ones. I just need to look up the bond limits. If there's less than seven, that means there's either like a money level or a character level. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. So it's Marth, Celica, Sigur, Leaf, Erica, Makaya, and Korn.
Let's have a good match.
I am Roy, son of Eliwood, Marquess of Ferrae.
Oh, prepare, that's right, Eliwood.
Well fought. I must train my skills.
Somehow I won.
I'm on fire. Literally, I'm on fire.
You know what I like about you? The way you never give up, no matter how dire things get.
When I see people who need help, I feel that I have to do all I can for them. That's all it is.
Why aren't you in the Fire Emblem Warriors game?
It's an outlook I could always learn from.
If you admire that way of thinking, you already have it. I'm happy to call you an ally.
I'll be your opponent.
I'm Lynn. Get ready.
Rip.
No!
Oh, she's gonna win.
You're as strong as I expected.
Dang it. Oh, I still got it. I think I gotta do this for all the characters. I think before I even touch trials, I should probably upgrade all my characters. Like to max stats kind of thing. Alright. That was a good game. It was definitely better than Three Houses, that's for damn sure. I wouldn't say it's better than Awakening and Birthright and Conquest and Revelations. Might be better than Echoes. Yeah. That's how I would say this game is. It's definitely better than Three Houses. Slightly better than Echoes. Not as good as Awakening and the trio of Birthright, Conquest, and Revelation. That's my opinion. Anyway, I'm going to head out. Probably stream something else tomorrow. I got to figure out what I want to stream, though. Probably something with Pokemon related, like shiny hunting or egg hunting or something. Maybe do some wacky battles. Or Vanguard. One of the two. So yeah. Have a good day. Thanks for watching.